Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program, with Gary Papa, Dave Roberts, and Jim Gardner.
Thursday night, a two-tall truck makes quite a mess along County Line Road in Villanova, and emotions boil over during a court hearing for the son of a Philadelphia police officer. But the big story on Action News tonight is our first winter storm of the new year, and we have been keeping a close eye on the rush hour drive home. As AccuWeather predicted, the snow has now turned to freezing rain, and that has the potential to make roadways slick indeed. This is a live picture of the Schuylkill Expressway. And PennDOT has done a good job keeping this road in good shape since this morning. Now let's switch live to Route 1 in Trenton. Like PennDOT, New Jersey DOT has been spreading salt on the major roads throughout the afternoon, but with freezing rain now falling, conditions could deteriorate. And this is the way it looks on Route 13 on the south side of Wilmington. Traffic less here. The snow turned to rain here before the immediate Philadelphia area, and they'll be the first to see the sleet and freezing rain turn to just rain. Now let's go to Sky 6 live, looking at the downstroke of the Ben Franklin Bridge. If you have to drive,